as the perfect amalgamation of Tyranids and Pyramid Heads bolstered Mordor's might to unprecedented levels, the once formidable fortress of Tesla fell, its invaluable secrets plundered by the Dark Forces. This technological setback dealt a heavy blow to the Special Forces, leaving them vulnerable to Mordor's advances. With a cunning strategy, Mordor launched its southern raids, unleashing a massive army comprised of millions of Tyranids and Pyramid Heads. Sensing the impending threat, John Wick and Rambo hurried southward, their spirits dampened by the recent defeat to Nurgle. Outnumbered and facing an uphill battle, the Special Forces braced themselves for the daunting task ahead. Let's see if Mordor can maintain its psychological superiority over the Special Forces at the end of this struggle. Please don't forget to like the video, subscribe to our channel, and give me new battle ideas. Have fun! The fortress defense stood resilient for an extended period, with the defenders holding their ground against the relentless onslaught of Tyranids surrounding the castle. The Spartans, witnessing the struggles of the reinforcement forces against the Tyranids, rushed out from their positions within the castle to aid their comrades, determined not to leave the reinforcements alone. Unbeknownst to them, Mordor had been patiently awaiting this opportune moment, and Hive Tyrants swiftly launched a sudden and devastating attack. The onslaught from the pyramid heads along the riverbank proved to be a relentless onslaught, dividing the strength of the special forces and leaving them vulnerable to Mordor's ferocious onslaught. In the face of this overwhelming adversity, defeat became inevitable for the beleaguered special forces. The echoes of their valiant struggle reverberated across the land, a testament to their unwavering courage in the face of insurmountable odds. Yet, despite their resilience, they were ultimately unable to withstand the overwhelming might of Mordor's combined forces.